Hello everybody, my name is Master Ant, and I am here with a new Let's Play. This game is called Stardew Valley. It's supposed to be the spiritual successor to the Harvest Moon. It's been out for a while, and I've been playing it. I love it. And I just wanted to record a couple videos to see if you guys would like to see me play it as well. I'm just filling it out. It's our grandpappy, and from a very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope.
BRB, be right back, guys.
Spirit of fame before your own emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Is it money? What is it? What's it gonna be? I hope it's money. Now let Grandpa rest. Yeah, you mean die? Yoga, join us and thrive. Terminated? That scares me. Hey, it's Woody from Toy Story. What the fuck? Is that me? No, that's not me. Oh my god, that guy's actually dead. And that is me. What the fuck? Why is that guy dead, though? Why is he dead? Ooh, it's the envelope. Please let it be money. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed a deed to that place. My pride and joy, Colony Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley, on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was the most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you're on a family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa, aka Dad. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay, dude, sure. It's pretty. I like the bus driver. I like how he looks. He's just like, hey guys, so we're gonna be coming up on Stardew Valley here. Yeah. Must be Master Allen. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up. So he's in my house, the fuck? The farm's right over here if you follow me. Why? Oh, it's overgrown. It looks nice. This is Colony Farm. Whoa, bro! A lot of work. Oh, what's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil beneath that. That's a little dedication. You'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, from the new home. I don't know why I gave her that voice, but she has that voice now. Ah, the new farmer! And he has that voice. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor Pelican Tom. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal.
Why were you in my house? That's what I want to know.
So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage?
Yes, can you please leave?
It's a good house, very rustic.
The fuck you saying about my house, bro? Oh, look, it's a little dog bowl up there. I wonder if I'll be able to get a dog.
Rustic? That's one way to put it.
Crusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude. Don't listen to her, Master Runt. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
If that'll give me a gaming room, dude, I'll be down.
Anyway, you must be tired from a long journey. You should get some rest.
Tomorrow you have to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. I might do that off camera, and on camera I might just do the actual farming farm.
I almost forgot if you have anything to supply.
Well, good luck. Apparently, if I have anything to sell, just put it in that box and you'll come by during the night, look at me while I'm sleeping, and close it. Oh. Oh, this is new. This is real new. First, let's see. Here's a little something you can get you started. Okay, well let's get started. So first things first, need to clear out a space. Because I'm pretty sure each of these worlds are like randomly generated. Because I have played this before, and it looks nothing like this. And this is a new version of it. That's why I'm like I'm coming into this brand new. And it's just crazy. It's pretty cool. Like the other world that I actually go on, it does not look anything like this at all. Little wormy things right here. Those wormy things right there. If you get your hoe, boom, you'll be able to get stuff out of there. Found an artifact. Creator grew up in the gym like my pizzeria. Might want to take a look at this. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 45, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 11, 12, 13, 14 not like being even and not just busted out of time. Okay, so I'm probably gonna pause it right here, go do what I gotta do, and I'll be back in a little bit. See you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, I'm back, and I'm here at the museum for that chicken statue. I'm small, not a single piece in the entire collection. Found something? Let me see it. Remarkable, it is very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it is yours. I got a favor to ask you. Would you consider donating any new artifacts or minerals that you find? We could make a groundbreaking discovery together. Oh, and who knows, if you keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. Is this the black market type of shit? Because I don't know how I feel about that. Think about it, Billy. If you decide to donate, just figure out the options to the contest. Literally, all I did was just go through town, meet a couple people, and I came straight here because I need to do that. I met Penny, Abigail, Alex, Caroline, Pierre, he's a shopkeeper. Leia, I don't know who she is. Gus, he's like the owner of the saloon. And Marine is where you get all the animals and stuff from, like chickens. They're okay, I forget. Hey, I got gold. Dude, fuck yeah. Okay, I'm gonna come up here and meet the blacksmith. Hello, Mr. Blacksmithy. Hi, I'm Clint. Hey Clint, how you doing, fella? Now, I'm gonna go show you, something that I found in my other one. Hopefully it's still here, in this world. Oh, who's this? Here? Why, hello! Welcome to our little community, dear! Call me Granny if you like. No thanks, Granny. Boop.
Hi.
Oh.
Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. My husband runs a general store here, and have you met my daughter Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. Don't mind that we all sound alike. It's okay, it's totally natural.
That hurts my voice. It is almost 1 o'clock when I'm recording this because of fucking why not, you know? Yes, it is still here. Okay, cool. This is what I wanted to show you. Ah, it's locked. Okay. Let me go through all this stuff because I want to. This one guy named Linus, he's a homeless guy, it's pretty cool. He gave me an emerald in my last world, because that's how awesome he is, and I gave it to somebody else for their birthday. Don't tell him I said that though. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist of Fallout, thanks for introducing yourself. Are you up here, Linus? Where are you? A stranger? Hello. Hello. Okay, now I'm off back to home. I bought some seeds from the vendor guy. I just wanted to plant them, see what's going on, what's like laughing. So you know what I mean? Go home and take a nap, and that should end this first video. And I'm trapped. No. And I'm free. Okay, guys. If you guys like this,
let me know if you guys want to see me continue this. I'll happily continue this. And once I get far enough, I'll probably just change the worlds. Because, hey, why not? Alright, so if you guys like this video, smash that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!